Earth's changing climate is a headline issue of our time, and it should be. The changing climate affects everything we care about, our health, our security, our economy, our very existence. So, in February of 2023, an expedition to Antarctica is being planned. Antarctica, a part of the planet that has a major role in shaping Earth's climate. Ocean Geographic, Aurora Expeditions, Mission Blue invite you to apply to be a part of a gathering of about 100 individuals, a brain trust assembled from all over the world, those who have talents in science, in art, economics, those who care about what is possible to do right now and are willing to take their mighty powers, whatever they are, to move from where we are to get to a better place with respect to our influence on global climate. This is a moment in time, as never before, because now we know what could not be known until right about now, about what's happening and what to do about it. If we wait much longer, opportunities that are now possible will be lost. It's going to get harder and harder as time goes by to take actions that are within our grasp right now. 2023, in February, will be a moment in time when, as a consequence of this gathering of good minds, we're making commitments for action, resolving to do what it takes to move from where we are now to get to a better place. We'll have some young people on board, those who can envision in a very special way what the future of the world will be based on what we do or what we fail to do. So please consider coming on board, being a part of the solutions that we can now use to change trajectory. Currently, we're on a path like this. We can, in our time, move to a time of recovery and finding an enduring place for ourselves within the natural systems that shape the Earth. Antarctica has a major role in doing just that. So, do what you can to apply and be a part of Antarctica 2023, a climate expedition like no other. It can really have an impact on the future of our relationship with life on Earth.